We'll see with another example. Okay, suppose I want to group together the details of a book. Okay, I can use again use the facility known as structure. And what are there inside a book, or what all details I can group under the book? Suppose I need the title, number of pages, and the author name. So how I will declare a or define a structure called book? First I will put struct, then the tag name, opening the braces, and grouping together the variables. That the first one is the title, which is a group of letters, so char of size 20. Int pages, that is the number of pages, so it is of integer type. Char author 10. Closing the braces and putting a semicolon. Now I want to declare the variables of structure book. So what I should do? I should write struct book, and now I am declaring the variables. Suppose first name I need is a variable name I need is a book 1, which means book 1 comma book b1 b2 b3 etc, closing it with a semicolon. Or I can write another way of declaring the structure is this. Okay, so first I can write struct, then I am omitting the tag name. So the tag name is optional, and I am opening the braces, grouping together the three variables inside the structure, and I am writing b1, b2, b3 here itself and closing it with the semicolon. So either I can declare the variables like this or like this.